Hey guys, UfiMan212 here, back with another video. Now I have to be quiet because of reasons. And yeah, we're gonna be playing some more FNAF world and with my friends in the background again, with the same exact people. Say.
Okay, well I'm gonna put recording.
Well, say hi, I guess.
Next?
Hi.
So we're gonna do FNAF world hard mode and the clock ending.
All right, I'm gonna do my intro next. Wait, I just need to.
Let's just go in and then. New game, yes. Hello. So we're gonna do adventure, and we're gonna do hard mode this time.
All right, hello everybody, welcome back to FNAF World. Yay. And off camera, I've done some stuff off camera. I've unlocked Phantom Foxy. Morty. Okay. So,
we're doing it hard mode, and we're gonna do the clock ending, because people are telling me to do the clock ending. So yeah, let's just done. Let's press done, and I know you may have, okay, we've already seen this before. Now you have to not click done.
Well, I wanna do this real quick, because I know how to cheat in hard mode. Just get Night Variant, and...
I don't know if I switched out with it for us, with Freddy,
now we do not...
He has escape key, and it's like a really good move.
Now we do not press done. See, look. But you don't really believe that, don't you? There was a task for you to complete. You had to leave breadcrumbs for a man to help him find his way. Ooh, spooky. I don't know what that meant, but okay. Alright, so we're doing hard mode, and we're doing FNAF World all over again, but FNAF World. Yeah, English. I meant we're doing FNAF World all over again, but hard mode. We'll see how this goes.
I might just go to the fifth one so I can get the party finder chip.
Alright, so Bash Jam.
Like in characters.
I put Bash Jam and it did Happy Jam.
Why?
I don't know. Alright. So this is supposed to be more harder than before. So let's just do this, I guess. Bash Jam this time. Okay, it still wipes out with these people. Wait, hold on, let me exit out FNAF World real quick. Let me just see if I even did it on FNAF, on hard mode. Also, I don't even know if I...
I beat hard mode before, but it's only party, fixed party, which...
Alright.
Which I don't sometimes
anyway,
do, which I don't do, so... I mean,
alright, it's hard mode, it's hard mode, it's hard mode. Alright, it's hard mode.
It's easier. I beat FNAF World hard mode before, but I never, I'm gonna do it again, but this time, like, more legit.
Alright, so, yep, I just wanted to check the...
Alright, I'm gonna get to the fifth world so I can get the party finder chip, so, yeah.
I just wanted to check if I had, hard mode on, because I just wanted to see if I actually got it or not. So, yeah, we're just gonna... Gear Rat, Bash Jam, Bam. Hook.
I don't remember what Nightmarian is.
Cupcake.
Oh, I found it.
Pizza Wheel.
And I'm not doing update 2. Maybe I'll do it on video? I don't know. It really depends on my mood.
Alright, Munchies.
I'll try my hardest to do update 2, but you know, that's gonna be hard, especially for freaking stupid, you know, freaking Chica's Magic Rainbow, which
I've never beat
in my life. There it
Come
is.
On, guys. You can do this. Bite. Hey, we got him! We killed him. Alright.
Are you doing fixed party?
No. I'm doing normal hard mode.
Well, it's way easier if you do fixed party.
I am not doing that.
I'm not doing
fixed. I think I found... Okay, yeah.
I'm doing that for normal mode.
We already found
that
all of this.
Right?
Alright, we can't not click done.
Yeah, don't click done, or else you're done with the clock ending. You know what I did there?
Yep.
Alright, I'm just gonna get this party chip.
Yes, the world beneath the surface world.
Which I haven't been in the fifth world yet, so... Oh god, bear traps.
This is a safe place, a sanctuary.
Dying.
The truth is that there is no safe place. You don't understand that. There is a task for you to complete. Before you follow this passage, go back and find the clock. Alright, so apparently there's a clock.
Yay. Skip key works. Yeah, these guys aren't too bad.
Alright, so apparently we gotta
Maybe it's because I'm using an escape gear.
Okay, so apparently we gotta go back and find a clock.
I'm sorry, I can't hear you from FNAF World.
Oh, there's a clock, there's a clock, yeah. There's a clock.
FNAF World's so hard to hear.
So hard to hear.
What the heck?
I can't. FNAF World's so loud.
Yeah.
What was that?
I wish FNAF World was quieter.
What was that? One? I said one up top.
Wait, also, I'm gonna turn down the volume because.
Please. Because I need you to hear us. Oh, I don't care. I just did that clock, so that's nice.
Let's say
I
do something real quick.
Alright, then.
Oh, Wither Bonnie? Holy crap, I'm unlocking Wither Bonnie right now. Holy crap, I didn't even.
Oh, nice.
Holy crap.
Alright.
Okay, I got
wow, okay, that did lots of damage. Okay. Hopefully we get a new challenger soon.
Okay. So, Wither Bonnie has IB,
Wither,
I mean, Pizza Wall, Pizza Wheel, and
Unscrew 2. Alright, so I know what to do
here. I'm not sure. Bonnie's pretty good, but I'll put him on my second. So, this, that. Actually.
Wait, is this the right portal? Is this the right portal? I'm not sure.
Oh heck, I didn't do it.
I don't know. Was that the right portal? Oh yeah, it was. All right.
I cannot hear Oofy for the life of me because of how loud freaking Nashville is.
Turn it down.
I can't turn it down. I don't know how.
All right. Let's see how it is now.
I wish FNAF wasn't so loud.
I know.
Alright, so, we got Wither Bonnie, which is pretty nice.
Things don't get more dangerous, you are being played. You are being led through hoops, meanwhile the Puppet Master is laughing at you. You do need to find Dusting Fields, but not because there's... I don't even know what that said, but okay. Alright then, alright, so, okay, we got chop and roll. I'm pretty sure we can beat these guys. Hot cheese, boys. Okay, never mind, they killed Bonnie.
Oh my god, these pizza wheels.
La 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 la.
Actually, heckles.
Oh heck, I'm going to complete this fight, then I'll do something. I might be big dumb, actually. Because I know how to make you guys have a better voice. So.
Oh, okay.
Any opportunity you guys have is 200, which I don't think I have you guys to. So.
I have you by 200, I just can't hear you at all.
Oh, that's dumb.
Oh my god, Water Hose just killed all of them.
Tier 2 is amazing.
Water Hose won to
kill,
Water.
Okay, I didn't kill that person that time.
Water Hose just eliminated all those things. Jeez. Not happy. I hate you.
JJ, you're gonna lose immediately.
Oh my god, are you serious? Are you serious? This is so hard. Oh, jeez.
Bear trap. Black trap. Okay.
That's how I went to the hallway area to grab my.
Come on. Gotta be Auto Chipper, man. Are you kidding me?
I know, like, my toss is not that good, but, like, Freddy. I mean, we got Pizza Wheel. A furry wheel. Fury! God.
Okay. Come on.
Fury. Pizza Fury. So, like, everything. So, the pizza wheels just keep going. So, I don't think I need Freddy.
Come on, man. Well, okay, the hot cheese is doing a lot of damage.
Oh, that's a lot of damage. Sorry.
We did it!
I just had to.
We did it! We have done it! We did it! We did it! We beat. We beat Auto Chipper, yes. Okay.
Alright.
I bet you guys
or for comment.
My video is only gonna hear you guys and FNAF World, not even me, because of how loud this is.
Oh, nice. Okay, so chips. I just got Overcomet Weak. Overcomet Weak is so powerful.
Yeah. You freaking dumb auto tripper.
All right.
You can't beat me, you stupid auto tripper.
All right. It said something about a clock being in here. So.
So we have flan and this thing. And I think another thing.
You guys may be ahead of me, but I at least am beating all the characters.
As of this, guys, we're doing a fix party,
Oh, okay.
Freaking, normal mode. If I beat this on this freaking, video, then I'll be like, holy crap, I actually beat this video. I beat this game in two videos. Well, that
nice.
Will not happen.
No, it won't. It will probably not happen at all.
That'll definitely not happen.
Nope.
Maybe we'll get to World 6, but I don't know.
Please, just die, Flan. Die.
Just die, Rot.
Die.
We're fighting two similar enemies. Rot and Flan.
I'm not fighting any enemies.
Please.
Frankly, I'm just over here.
Oh my god, are you serious?
Just trying to freak me.
Die. Oh my god, are you serious?
La 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 la
la la la. Okay,
yeah, I'm gonna win.
I need a new challenger so badly right now.
Wow.
I hate when fights just interrupt you.
I know.
I got three characters already.
Oh,
I got
nice.
Three new characters
okay.
Already.
Oh, okay. Finally, he died. Yes. All right. I feel like I need to cheat to get Nightmare.
Oh no!
Oh, there's the clock.
Well, the Freddy's dead. Holy crap! So it's not like he was a good character that though. I mean, he was a pretty good character with Escape Key, but not two bosses.
All right, I need to get this first. I need to get this.
Do cupcake.
Yeah, we're.
I don't know what that's supposed to mean, but okay.
Oh no, Wither Chica, a Toy Chica just died. Oh no. This guy's just one hitting us.
Alright.
We're dying.
First
one? We don't have a healer now. Yay.
Let me just...
Hot cheese? No, not hot cheese.
Wait. Okay, I'm gonna have... Just because...
Oh no.
Just because hard mode is so freaking hard.
Oh no, my PC froze.
Oh heckle.
Great.
Just because.
If I don't.
Okay.
Just
because hard mode is so hard, I'm gonna go and get Nightmare on.
I
want
FNAF back.
Alright,
come on, Blue Boy, Nightmare Fox, you can do this.
Are you kidding me? No, run, go away. Alright, so we're gonna go and get...
If I beat this somehow.
We're gonna go and get Nightmare on because this is way too hard and I need Nightmare on.
I like how I got Nightmare on first. I was like,
yeah, he is. So I'm gonna pause the recording. I'm gonna pause the recording so you guys
Holy
don't...
Crap, he's almost dead.
So I'm gonna pause.
Oh my god,
so I'm gonna pause the recording so you guys don't have to sit through all this. So
it's not. Oh, hi, Frederick.
Okay, I'm actually gonna record this because we need context and stuff, and also it's also like just like 3 minutes long, so it's not that long.
Your video is 3 minutes long. My video is like.
No. I'm saying like this mini game is three.
Oh.
Wait a minute. My video is 14 minutes long.
I have to find more characters now since, yeah, because yes. You don't find any of the old man consequences ending and everything like that.
Are you okay, Foxhammer?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna do the Ultimate Consequences ending too.
I'm trying to do at least one ending today. I don't know if I'm gonna get which ending. I don't know.
Okay.
I might get the Security Owl ending, which I already got before.
Alright, nice. Time to just do this real quick.
Ooh, party!
Oh, nice.
I just need better characters. I saw Bonnie on my team, and it's World 5. Holy crap.
Okay, well, anyways, I'm gonna switch out some characters on the second team.
I need more characters. I barely have any.
There we go. I switched out most of my secondary.
I'm being hard, that's probably why. I guess there's a lower chance of getting a character.
Yeah, I'm in hard mode and it's so hard to get a character now.
I know.
I'm gonna do fix the party normal mode. Cause I don't wanna go through unlocking all the characters.
Oh, Golden Freddy. Okay, Golden Freddy, let's go. Come on, Golden Freddy, let's go, buddy. Buddy, old pal.
Golden Freddy, I haven't even watched
it. Okay. No, it's because I have Nightmarion on my... Oh, Nightmarion.
Please, can you just make this faster, Foxy? I don't have all day.
Yeah, Foxy, you're freaking loud, man. Blah, blah. Freddy, let's go to party. Let's switch out regular Freddy for Golden
chicken
Freddy.
Wing, chicken wing, chicken wing, chicken wing,
it doesn't actually matter. It doesn't matter.
Shadow Freddy. Nice.
Shadow Freddy. Freaking Shadow Freddy. I don't have Shadow Freddy.
You have Shadow Bonnie, but not Shadow Freddy?
Guys, look, I'm walking.
I'm in my save that I did yesterday. I'm in a new save.
Oh, I got Shadow Freddy.
I should just let you guys. I pretty much. Should...
Unscrew escape. Yeah, he's really good.
I should just let you guys talk instead of me. Because I literally can't talk. I cannot talk at all. I can't talk at all. I'm always overlapped by you guys.
I guess I should put Sheriff Freddy in my second team since he can't really kill bosses. He has all things that are,
Oh, there we go, we got.
Should I just let you guys talk and me just be quiet?
No, you can speak. You can speak.
Okay.
I don't know about that. That's a.
Okay, party.
Hey, yeah.
Alright.
I think we're gonna really have to replace with the Bonnie.
Bam, bonker. Okay, we're done
actually
with that.
Oh my god, this is so hard. Who should I replace Shadow Freddy with on my second team?
I don't know. Frankly, since get rid of Balloon Child. He doesn't deserve it.
No,
oh,
he doesn't.
Still one more person I have to put in.
Hmm.
Oh, that's Shadow Freddy.
I can barely talk. Frank.
I'll be quiet because my game's so loud, so no one's gonna be able to hear me anyway.
Oh, sad. Alright,
Blue Boy was pretty good, but.
Oh, whoa.
Especially for, like, bosses and crap.
Alright, time to.
True, too.
I bet you. I'm already. I'm already at the fourth area.
Nice.
Nice.
Finally, a challenger. God dang.
Boy.
Die. We just got Phantom Freddy.
Boy.
Versus Phantom Freddy. Does Phantom suck?
I know they do.
Apparently. Yeah.
G change out Mangle for freaking Phantom Freddy, I don't care.
I just keep winning the battle, so I just have enough points to give my characters to pay them.
Okay, well,
so I could get.
Okay, well, that's nice.
Oh yeah, no challenger. Oh, no. Foxy, my man.
Sad.
We got long nose, everyone. Me and him got long nose.
What?
Wait, you're fighting him too?
Who's long nose?
No, it's with a Foxy. Easily won with a Foxy's fight. Oh god. Because I have my merit.
You guys are like you guys are like so much freaking louder than me. No, it's fine, I'm just saying, like.
Foxy rocks. Since I have Nightmarian, and since Ufi has Nightmarian on both of our teams, you should go get Nightmarian and.
Yes, you should. Yes.
Yeah, Nightmarian is so good.
Get them.
I don't want to like cheat my way through, kinda.
It's not cheating if it's.
I know it's not cheating, but it wasn't in the original update, and that's not how people like. I mean, that's not how I want to beat it.
Die.
I don't
freaking
want to beat it. Kind of the cheat.
Heck.
Cheap way.
But it's not the cheat way. It's just an easy way.
No, the cheap way, which means like an easy way to get through, which I don't want to do.
Well, I'm doing. I did that because I literally hard mode is like impossible for me.
Hard mode's so hard. I just like no, I'm done. I'm not. All right.
I'm not even
going through it. I'm just gonna.
Yeah, I can't even read the dialogue because.
Yeah, I'm not even reading the dialogue. You know, I'm fighting.
I'm just not gonna read the freaking, the.
Ooh, these are the eyes. I'll buy that one.
I'm just not even gonna read the glitch dialogue. Because I can barely even talk. Don't enter the glitch yet, you need to go to the mine to find the clock. Blah blah blah, okay.
Sorry we're being so loud over here.
It's fine. Blah blah blah, okay, shut up, no one cares about you. I just killed him with one hit.
Wowie.
Oh look. I did that, woohoo. Alright, I need to go into the cave and get the glitch. I meant the clock, not the glitch, what the freak. Your turn.
I'm gonna try to get to the fifth area today. And then I'm gonna end off my video.
Same, once I get to the fifth area, I'm gonna end off my video. Cause we need to do, okay, I need to do hard mode in parts. clock! I found the clock.
Wowie.
Oh, this is like the, this is like in FNAF 3 with the Chica, the cupcakes.
Oh, you wanna do escape key?
No. Nightmare, this is why you wake up. Yep, technically. Alright, well, back to. Well, time to go to the glitch area. Alright, you shut up and get out of my life, please. No one cares about your opinion and your existence, okay? Go away.
Oh, yeah, no challenger. Oh my god, lots of challengers.
Yes! Yay. New challenger! Phantom Chica, let's go, boy. You're dead. Bam.
I just got the Chica. Oh, yeah, guys. Do you guys have the chip where you find characters?
Nope. Not yet.
Well, go in the fifth world into the mine, and I'll show you guys when you get there. It's a really useful one. I'm getting it.
I know. I got it before.
Yeah. I used it in my normal.
Same.
But I didn't record that because that one was just so successful. If I recorded that, people would just love it. I don't know why I didn't record it because it took me 2 days and I beat the freaking whole thing.
Nice.
I might have to get rid of the Foxy honestly for the Chica.
Rip.
Sad.
pig said. Weather Proxy wasn't in my party for long, but...
Yeah.
No.
Yar.
Alright, kids. Time to go to the... Oh, crap. Alright, kids. Time to go to the glitch rock.
Okay. Oh, yeah, there's more glitch areas. I'm gonna go there probably now. I'll walk by the glitch zone, but that slows down there. Oh my god. Bonnie didn't die. Oh my god. So you wanna play that game? Okay. No.
Now I'm probably gonna go to Lily.
And he's dead. Oh no, he's not.
Now I'm at Lily Gear Lake.
Wow, wait,
isn't that cute?
It's like they don't die, and like they die, but they're still in the game.
Are you kidding me? Die, freaking.
Freaking heck, die. Nothing. Are you serious? I'm stuck. I can't leave. Let me out.
Right.
Let me out, God. No, God, let me out. I don't want to go.
No! I accidentally clicked done!
I'm at the fifth area.
Oh, nice.
That means I gotta end up right here.
I accidentally clicked done.
Sad.
That's fine. I don't care anymore. I really don't.
I'm getting Nightmare Chica right now. Nice.
I don't care about the clock ending. I'm not doing the clock ending. Alright. Time to go into the next glitch area.
Oh no, my game's glitched! God dang!
Oh, that's...
No! That's, no, my game glitched!
That's pleasant. That's pleasant.
Well, I'm gonna end off my video here. My game glitched. And let me just get back into FNAF World so you can actually see it. Yeah. Why isn't it showing FNAF World? God dang. Oh, there, okay. I hope you enjoyed.
I think
there will be a part 2 of this.
I believe it's this one? I'm not sure.
Well, check out my friends in the description.
Hello.
Hi. Hopefully you can hear me in this video. If you can't, it's because of FNAF World and I had them talking in the background and usually my
Sowie.
Volume.
Sowie.
No, it's fine. It's fine. But it's but
The freaking Unscrew 1 actually killed Nightmare Chica, but freaking the Unscrew 2, I did 2 of them and they didn't kill it.
Sad.
Is Nightmare Chica good?
Yeah, she's pretty good.
I'm gonna end off my video here, so I hope you enjoyed. Bye. Check out my friends in the description, join my Discord server, and
bye.
Follow me on Game Drop. Yeah. Bye, everyone.
I just got rid of Bonnie, finally. I don't think I have any more of the original crew.
Alright, how do you get to the, fifth place again?
Oh, well, basically, let me go back to FNAF World.
Sorry.
Wait, no, it's fine. I'll just go on my, this save file.
Wait, is it this? I think it's this one.
Oh my. Can you please kill this all? Of course it didn't.
Okay, yep, I need help. I need help. Yep, I need help. Okay. Leon! Wait, let me do this part first.
I'll wait here.
Oh, yeah. I had Bonnie on my team for a long time. Well, now he's gone. So, rip Bonnie. He's on my
team.
Yep. No, I have Toy Chica. I only have Toy Chica on my team.
Oh my god, new challenger. Phantom Foxy, I didn't get you last time.
What?
Oh yeah, new challenger again.
Are you kidding me?
Paper pals.
Just do bubble wall, it'll be so easy.
I accidentally did bubble breath.
No.
Yeah. First of all, bam. I'm almost ready, just hold on a second.
Okay.
Party. What does he have?
Dang, that does a lot of damage.
That's a lot of damage.
Yes, it is. I'm kidding, okay. That's fine. Alright, hold on.
Yeah, I freaking I got my party. So now I have
Alright, I'm ready.
Repel. So we have prize ball 2, mystery box 2, and mimic ball. I'll probably put him on the second team. I'll replace Denver Foxy. Because I want to at least use everyone at some point. So I don't want to just treat him like crap. So is it this one?
Hold on, wait. Okay, what?
Then, we go up, and then we go this way.
Oh, wait. Okay, wow, okay.
And then we go down. And then we go here.
Oh, okay, thank you.
No problem. And then we go down here.
Bad pizza is a really good move.
Oh, yes! I got to the fifth area. I got to the fifth area in hard mode.
Were we in like the first episode of this?
Mm-hmm. This is the first episode of hard mode.
Yeah.
That's a considerate part of the main series, basically. Oh yeah, I got puppet. Yeah.
Wait, would I make this part 4?
Yeah.
Okay.
I got to the fifth area in part 1.
This guy looks good. Shadow Freddy.
And it's in hard mode too.
Should I replace Shadow Freddy with the puppet?
Sure, why not? Block jump scare? Yep. Okay, I need that. Head start strength.
I'm not gonna play FNAF World off camera.
Alright. Yeah, I don't play FNAF World off camera.
I did, but now I don't.
Oh my god, where's the tombstone where you go into the glitch world?
I forget.
I'm trying to find it. I don't know why I did that.
Well, that's cool. I'm in it. Yay.
Yeah, and I'm in here. I'm in the red game.
It's definitely not gonna be as long as the other one.
In the red game.
Aha. Alright, die, please. God dang it.
Look at how many red people are right in this corner.
I know.
She's really good.
Alright. Now I gotta go to find characters.
This one? Oh my god, get out of here, grave weed, okay? Go away.
Rot, oh my god, rot. Shut up, no one cares about you, rot. You didn't kill him! Fourth wall didn't kill him. Okay, thank you so much, Grim Reaper.
Good,
wait, I want to see how good my newest video got.
This video after we recorded this one and it came out before.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go. Okay. There we go. I was like, how do you get to that?
Someone commented on my Vanny and Glitch Trap taking over Freddy Fazbear's pizza. Someone commented, yay, another swell video, and then someone replied to that comment, bro, did you sub to X-Man? These kids on the internet, I swear to god.
Bang.
Alright, so I'm going down. Not bad, no.
Why do people say hello and first?
I don't. I don't like that.
But first, I'm the first comment.
Haha, no one's better than me.
And also, hello, like, hi.
Hello, hello. Welcome to the channel, I guess?
I guess?
Hello? Question mark?
Why?
Because they don't understand what they're doing. Madendo, I'm about to get the freaking heckin' lung.
Heckin'.
Okay. Bam.
Have you guys done Chipper's Revenge yet?
Nope.
You haven't done Chipper's Revenge?
Never in my life.
I've seen the ending, but I don't know how to get to it.
Same, me neither.
I don't know how to get to it.
Tell. Actually, tell another time.
Yeah, and also,
Is that the best time? I got fun characters. Find characters.
It's Springtrap! Yes!
No way, really?
Springtrap! Yeah, I'm getting Springtrap right now! Yes! I just got Springtrap!
Give me your boss strain.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, I got.
Oh, yeah, Springtrap.
I got boss strain 01. Oh, yeah. I got boss strain 01.
Yes! Springtrap. I'm replacing Phantom Angle. Springlock, Springy Day, and Bite to Boo. Nice!
No, oh, pay 8. No, die. Freaking die, heckle.
Hey, Ross, I wanna see
Can I see? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, you made for
I
me.
I made it.
New challenger, boys, let's see. Wither Freddy, let's go.
My god, Springlocks? Oh, yeah.
Bam!
Oh,
yeah. Oh yeah, so yeah, that's a good thumbnail. Thank you for making me that.
No problem. I don't care about the fingers at this point.
The alarm thing doesn't do anything to me now. Because I have the wall thing.
Should I switch out Chica for Wither Freddy?
You can do it.
Should I switch out Chica for Wither Freddy?
Yeah. He has a not.
No.
That was the big sad.
Okay, now, to go to the glitch area. Are you kidding me? Please get the frick out of my room. I'm playing Minecraft. The video game. Get out of my room. I'm playing Minecraft the video game.
No, challenger. I'm just gonna go back to the
castle
and grab,
find
characters. JJ.
I like how JJ the first
JJ.
One I got.
Me too.
Oh, nice.
Like, and that's a true fact. Like, she was the first one I ever got in FNAF World. Like, from the start, like, that was the first character I ever got.
Like, when you first ever played?
Yeah, like, the first time I played.
Same. That's nice.
Hey. Oh, wow.
Oh, that's weird.
JJ's like a common character to get.
I guess so.
That's right.
Bam!
Yeah.
Springlocks, yes. Oh my god, I'm gonna freaking wreck that Springtrap.
Another challenger! Endo 02! No way.
Endo 02.
Yes, I got Endo 02.
Okay. Wowie. Bam! I'm gonna get the chip, and also I'm gonna get some characters. Madendo, I don't want to fight you, but I got to. Come on, boy. Let's go.
Let's go, boy.
Let's brawl. Come on. Oh.
Fight?
We got bread on the floor.
Toasted. Roasted.
Roasted.
Not toasted. Roasted.
Are you kidding me? Yeezys. Stop it.
I don't know what the best move is.
Stop with your freaking Yeezys, man. Come on.
Toasted. Roasted.
Yo, shut the fuck up. Listen, I just need a baguette and a burrito. Shouldn't have either.
We don't got those.
We don't got those.
We don't have either of those. You're gonna get the gluten-free right bed.
We don't got those burritos.
We don't have either of those. You're gonna get the gluten-free right bed and... What the fuck is gluten? Take that crap out. We can't take crap out the bread. I'm the mother trucking manager at the bread store. Swear on the fucking Yeezys. Trying to be on World Star?
We don't know. He's clutch trapped in this game.
Trying to be on World Star?
And what is clutch trap then?
Clutch trap is his child.
Golden Freddy. About freaking time I get Golden Freddy. I'm not sure if I'm gonna use Golden Freddy though. Oh, he just jump scared me, that little heck. Skip cake. Oh my god, I almost freaking cupcake. Yay. Yay, get Golden Freddy. Yay. So I got the whole second and third row completely done.
Nice.
I guess I'm gonna play I think Goldfrey
could
be pretty good, so I'm gonna do that.
Roast. Yo, shut the f- Listen, I just need a baguette and a brioche. I don't have either of those. You can get the gluten-free bread and potato bread.
We don't got those.
Take that crap out. You can't take crap out the bread. Him to take the molded chocolate gluten out the bread. You can't take crap out the bread.
It's like it's the fight to get the crap out of the bread.
You can't take crap out the bread. Okay, I'm confused. Secret one. I forgot about this.
What do you guys want to do after FNAF? I feel like we're forgetting
Play SFM.
Yeah, we can try it. We can do SFM.
And then I'm gonna go to bed.
Alright. And me and Fox can probably talk for a while. But yeah,
I'm doing SFM.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Once you go to bed, and me and Fox will probably talk for a while. Well, we won't do anything without you.
Yeah, we won't record, right? It's too late.
Yeah, it's way too late to record anyway. Well, I am recording now, but like, still.
Well, shut the up.
Listen, I just need a baguette and a brioche. I'm gonna have either of those. You can get the food right, but what the fuck is school?
Take the crap out.
We can't take crap out the bread.
Out the bread.
So are you gonna just try to beat the whole game in one episode?
Mm-hmm, pretty much. No, I'm kidding. I'm not gonna. I'll make it two parts.
The game.
I might
play one of the best moves in the game.
No, 4-4 is the best move.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Well, Cosmic Song is also up there.
Yeah.
Well, I'm just not doing anything because I don't want to get some sexuality yet because I don't think I'm ready for that.
If you at least, what characters do you have?
What?
Characters do you have?
I have Wither Freddy, Springtrap, Nightmare Chica, and Toy Chica on my first team. On my second team, I have Wither Chica, Paper Pals, Wither Bonnie, and Golden Freddy.
Okay, so what I would suggest is either switch out one of the Chicas and put Paper Pals up front, and then you'll be done.
I don't know.
if you really need the chica, then just switch to a second team. Or if you just need the paper pals.
Yes.
So I think you're ready because you have paper pals and spring trap. If you have those, then I think.
Well, I'm gonna try to unlock more curtains, but at least, like, the rest of the...
Oh, yeah, guys, don't I have to beat Anim, dude? Or Scott Gotham?
Anim, dude?
Yeah, I don't.
Oh, yeah.
I have to beat Scott Gotham.
That's what I have to do.
That's my goals in the second episode.
I have to beat Scott Cawthon. Cawthon!
You have to kill the creator of my Caldera. I'm gonna run to you.
Well, I have to kill him.
I'm sure. Nightmare Chic is really good, honestly.
No, I'm gonna just do my OC. Be like, well, we're back in FNAF. I prefer FNAF World. It's fun. It's one of the more laid. It's free.
Okay. Yeah, it's free. It's gluten free.
It's gluten free. You can't take off the gluten.
Oh, new challenger, Phantom BB. Let's go, boys.
Phantom BB is.
The baby?
Phantom BB. English BB. Truckers.
It's me that you're looking for?
Yes.
Hello?
Is it me?
Is it me you're looking for?
That you're looking for?
I can see it in your eyes.
I already said yes.
I can see it in your smile. Okay,
I
can
say it. I already said yes. Still saying
Alright,
kids.
There's oh my god,
There's Bubba over there, and I'm just gonna do what I usually do. I'm just gonna do what I usually do and just walk around circles, hoping to win battles and find freaking challengers.
Boy,
I've upgraded.
How do I find?
How does one beat Red Bear?
We don't know.
Yeah,
oh my god,
that's exactly what I did.
He died?
Yep. He died. He gone. How does one get a new challenger?
How does one get a new challenger? It's by chain.
Alright. So after this one more challenger, and I'm gonna end the video. Killed Nightmarion.
No, not Nightmarion.
Nightmarion.
I don't know.
Ha ha,
hey, ha ha, hey.
Sorry, good
night,
Nightmarion. I'm gonna move on to
the
sixth area.
New challenger,
and
O1 boys,
let's go. Oh no, that's Sludge. Okay, at least it died, so.
Man,
I have spring trap already? Oh yeah, boy.
Boy, we got spring rat. Let's get it.
We got spring rabbit, boys.
Rat. I should make a video called spring rat. And that's gonna be a hoax that I create.
I made spring rat.
Spring rat! Oh, it's fake.
But I made spring rat. I actually made the name spring rat.
Maybe we should make that a series or something.
What's that? Oh, frick. Someone replied to my comment on what.
Wait, should I do Endo 01? Should I get Endo 01 on my team?
Yes.
Who says switch up?
No, keep Endo 2. Endo 2 is better than Endo 1.
Endo 2 is like one of the best characters, honestly. I mean, not including the Halloween characters.
Wait, who should I switch out for Endo?
Who should you switch out for Endo Bendo? You should switch out. Nope. I think it should be on your second team, and I think it should be Phantom Demon.
Alright.
Order, Dre. Come on. They're both equally, monstrous.
Alright, I'm gonna save, and I'm gonna end this video here. So I hope you all enjoyed this part 4 and Flash Hard Mode part 1. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed. I will probably make another video tomorrow around like the same time with my friends again. So yeah, okay, well, go subscribe to them. I might not leave their link in the description, but you probably already know who they are. Foxy Rock 606 and Fox Camera. Okay, bye.